brother, with Stuart, come to the dining room.
Go Stuart, go Stuart!
Howdy, bro.
Hello, Stuart. How are you this evening?
Very, very, very well. Thank you very much for this party. Like I was saying before, I've never had a congratulations sign before. So it's pretty amazing. It's just amazing. Thanks, Lowe's.
Stuart. Since Friday night, the public have been voting for the winner of Big Brother.
Right.
Tonight, a vote count was taken. The housemate with the least number of votes to win is to be evicted. You are that housemate.
Tonight?
You will not be returning to the Big Brother house. You cannot say goodbye to your fellow housemates. If they hear you, they will all be punished.
Okay.
You will be evicted now. Have you any final comment before you leave?
Yeah, it's been jokes. It's been cool. I've enjoyed every minute. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Stuart. Everyone is waiting for you. You may now leave the Big Brother house.
Can I go to the toilet at all?
surprised.
Yeah, I can't even talk.
You know, there you were at a party. Not even your eviction outfit. Did you have an eviction outfit?
Yeah, I had like an eviction t-shirt. That was kind of saving.
But that one's very nice.
Thanks.
Very nice indeed. Are you okay? Deep breath. Can I just say, though, how nice it was that you are the first housemate to leave the Big Brother house and get such a rapturous welcome from the crowd out there. Not one boo. I didn't hear one boo. So
that was
well
cool,
done.
Yeah, really,
really, really
it.
Nice. That was a winner's
Appreciate
reception
it,
you got
yeah.
out there. Because cool. you are a winner. Now, what's worse? Not getting to stay there till the final day, which was 2 days to go, or actually not getting a chance to say goodbye to your housemates?
I don't know. I think to go on day 69 is pretty cool.
Yeah, day 69.
Of all days, I think that's an awesome one to go.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
But I mean, yeah, I totally would have liked to say goodbye to those dudes.
You'll get a chance to say hello to them all over again on Friday.
Yeah.
Now, let's see what happened when the other four realised that you'd gone.
No, it's that Stu that's gone. He was saying Stuart.
Is he won it?
No fucking way.
Is he won it?
Maybe he has, that would be brilliant.
He's won it.
The door opened.
But if he's gone, then he's gone.
The door opened.
He's won it.
That would be brilliant.